Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Old Man Gaming. My name is Rob, and here we are back in Ark Survival Ascended 30, the series where we ask the question, realistically, how far can a player get if we only play 30 minutes a day on an official PvP server? Right, I remembered that we had come over here to get some oil, so I'll just make sure we get that now. Straight away. It's the only place I know around here that's got oil. It was just to, so we could get more, jerky for our... preserving bin and whatnot, assuming it's still there and hasn't been discovered. To be a little rat hole in here, but it looks like they've blocked it off now. They got rid of it. Not allowed rat holes in Ark. All right, how do I get out of here now? I go over here. Still there. I'll have a look underwater here. Just never know, there might even be more of those things. See if there's any oil on the way. My raft is still there. That's good news, I guess. Need oil to make a fabricator, but we also need oil to get fuel to fuel the fabricator. So oil is a little bit important because
thank you.
be any more. Maybe it isn't. It looks like it. Looks like it was the same. It's just giving us... that's a shame. Okay. So maybe it was only just that little bit in that alcove then. Maybe this is different. It's giving flint. I think the fact that it's giving flint is an indication that it's not going to give me oil, because the other stuff didn't give me oil. Base one nearby. Just swing past base one, we'll just see if it's still in, intact. That it is. Okay. I think we took everything out of here. Thank you. I'm just wondering. I mean, I don't know if it's possible to bring things back from Scorched Earth yet. I know you can take stuff to Scorched Earth. I don't know if you can bring Scorched Earth dinos and creatures back, because I'm wondering if there's going to... if there's any wyverns over here, you know? I've lost the base. Where is it? There's two. It's over here. Hang on. Looks like I'm going to have to take care of this. Right. The bloody raptor that was here. Right, okay. Shit. Oh, there's a baby Therizinosaur around. Two. Thank you. Oh, no ammo. That's great. What if I fast travel? Let's fast travel to here. Maybe when we come back, they'll be gone. Wonder why the other. Okay. Just means I've disengaged them. But there was a baby Therizinan sword, which is like. But anyway. Right. We got rid of that. Armor's gonna need repairing at this rate. Right, structures, crafting. Fabricator, we need crystal, 35 metal ingot, 10 oil. So let me take 10 oil out of here, just so we've got the, God, it sounds like death out there. Take some more of this oil. That way, the nettle. Hopefully. Definitely met any of those last death markers. There should be metal up here. Might have to try and build a wall around the base, just a fence or something, just to keep dinosaurs at bay a little bit, just back a little bit from the base. Sort of me wishes I'd put in windows so I could see what the hell was going on. Could always put a hatch right there. And put a fence going around sort of the top. And I've got a defensive position that I could use if I need to. Right, okay, well this is going to take a while, isn't it? You do know as soon as I build a fabricator, some will come along and find the base and destroy it. 50 spark powder. Right. don't make stone, it's already made. You just have to harvest it. Now then, positioning of this, I don't want to block an entrance, so positioning, let's see how big it is in here. will it even fit in here? Okay, and we're at 31 minutes, and I'm about to die. So, what I might do is travel over here. And this time round, we might just kill ourselves. What do we reckon? There we go. And we'll finish the stream dead, and then hopefully we can spawn back on the bed at our little base and everything will be okay. But anyway, thank you for watching. Fingers crossed the base is still there. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. You know the usual. Leave a comment. Give me some suggestions in comments. That'd be nice. But thank you for watching. But until next time, everyone. Bye for now.